It's a security blanket. It's something that you gotta have. Because as a member of the faculty, it's something that will protect you. It's it's something that the union is going to negotiate the salaries for you, and there's going to be a lot of checks and balances with your contract, with you and your employer. So it's something that everyone should have, so that there's a peace of mind while you are working with the university.